Guys, welcome to my little playthrough of Undertale, and I'm planning on doing the true genocide route, and I have not watched anybody do it, so it'll be like very interesting to see a lot of it for me. As you can see, I already had been playing the game, and yeah, I'm not gonna go away. I'm gonna do the pacifist route for everybody else to see. Because there's plenty of that out there. I have not watched any of the genocide route. But that one you see is just a little one I did mess around with and learn a little bit more different stuff. But what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go ahead and reset. And that name is a little deviant character of mine. If you happen to follow me on there, you'd see who she is. I'm just gonna go ahead and keep that same name. And off we are. Hello, Toriel. Well, whatever happened, I guess I must have did something, because normally you're supposed to meet Plowy. I don't know what happened. New to me, because I played the game a little mess around, but okay. Hi, Toriel. Okay, I guess I don't get to play with Flowey. What in the heck? I don't understand. Oh yeah, puzzles. Now I'm just gonna kill the dummy. Bye bye. Yeah, I kinda do. I'm gonna give you a little hint about this little puzzle. Take a good look at this pathway. I mean, sure. She guides you through this next puzzle, but that little pathway sort of shows how this puzzle works. I really don't want to have to kill her again and whatnot. Or at all. Let's just run this again. I'm gonna leave. Oh, the little frog. Froggy's gone. Why no? No, I haven't. Yeah. Puzzle. I'm gonna get some candy. You took more. How disgusting. Yeah, I'm gonna take another. You feel like the scum of the earth. Yeah, I'm gonna take. Oh, it fell. Basically, for the true genocide, I believe. You gotta continually. Kill everything here. And pretty much before you leave, before you have to fight Toriel. Okay. So basically, oh, hello. Okay. Oh. What I'm gonna do, pretty much. I'm just gonna make my way. And just go right back. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna cut out pretty much all of the fights until the specific thing happens before I go. Ow. Fight Toriel. I'm gonna do that, yeah. Just like cut out all the unnecessary fights since you have to kill everything in one area before you can fight the said boss monster in that area, which Toriel is the boss monster of this one. Yes, then we need to move more. Wrong way, sir. No? Yeah. I still love the music in this game. Kinda makes sense. You wouldn't be able to get a goose. So, yeah. You're good, buddy. You're good. Ooh. Oh, naps the book. How much? 28 more. Bye. I had a donut. Vegetoid thing there, I think. Huh. I guess I'm just gonna... Wait, I think... I don't know if there's a... Yeah, there's an item down here. Faded ribbon. So I'm gonna do it. It's better than... Apparently... The bandage I had on. Matter to me. It's better, I think, armor. Let's see how many more things. Jump up back in. Oh, wait, from me. Puzzle goes like. Yep. I think it's redneck, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah. Go up there. I will be right back because I still have some more killing to do. I will be right back once again. Oh, hi. Oh, Jesus Christ, that music is very eerie. Yeah, this is what happens after you kill a certain amount of enemies in... Oh, fuck. This is eerie as fuck. Yeah, that's... kind of what happens. When you, fully do the... In a side written keyword. Music theory as fuck. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna keep going. We're back here. We're getting ready to go into Toriel's place. Oh, Christ on a bike. Oh, hi, Toriel. Oh, thank Lord that. Creepy as music stopped. Hello. Hey, hi. Oh, happy music. Hey, happy music. Yeah. Oh, crap. This music's back. Oh, no. me it's gonna... Don't tell me this music's gonna change. This happy, happy music. After she's done talking. Pissed her off before going, but let's just cut to the chase. Yes, yes, I want to go home. Hell no, I'm not letting you destroy that exit. Oh, hi. There are humans that come down here thus far. Before me. They come, they leave, they die. Yep. I don't think you'll be able to... I don't think you'll kill me. No, I'm not going to my room. I am gonna stop you. Yes, I wanna leave. Not for a child like me of my age to want to explore. Jesus Christ! Yeah, let's keep going. Hey. Very quiet. Oh, hi. Would you say that? Yeah? Technically speaking, the original names for the two different sides of the little character I'm in now, Frisk, the whole happy, innocent one for the pacifist, all the pacifist stuff. Then there's Chara. The one that just don't give a fuck and will kill you without thinking twice. However, I'm just sticking with the name I have. Okay. What do you mean by the flowery? Okay, I'm gonna go now. Bye. Wow, what a horrifying introduction to this game, I should say. For the genocide route. But you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and keep going and introduce the next character real quick. Before I go on another murder spree. Yeah, hello. Hi, I know who you are back there. Yeah, hello. Even though I kind of enjoy when you're hiding behind the lamp a little bit more. Those are a little bit more funny. But this one was pretty funny. Yeah. Come on, I wanted to hide behind the conveniently shaped lamp. I love doing that. That was funny. But I am human. would that mean? 16 left. What the fuck? This music isn't all that happy. Oh, Dusclops, come here, you. You are stronger than my knife. This music isn't all that happy. I'm scared. Oh my gosh. Oh, hello. Snowdrake. Oh, hell. That's a bit of a... You can't tell me to chill up. Am I gonna tell me to chill up? Oh yeah, the fishing line. Yeah, really. Okay. I guess that's how many monsters I have left to kill before I leave. I'm so concerned. And I'm gonna go ahead and leave this episode right here. And I'll see you all in the next one. Bye-bye.